In today's video, I'm going to show you how to turn off WhatsApp calls on your iPhone. If you find the constant notification annoying or simply want some peace and quiet, these steps will help you out, so let's get started. First, let's mute the WhatsApp notifications for WhatsApp calls. Launch the WhatsApp on your iPhone, tap on settings, and go to notifications. Under the call section, you can turn off the sound. This way, you can't hear the ringing when someone calls you on WhatsApp. Like this. Another effective method is to go to chats and simply find notification for the chats and simply mute it. Another effective method is to use the Do Not Disturb feature on your iPhone. Go to your iPhone section, settings, tap on focus, and then select Do Not Disturb mode. You can customize who can call you during Do Not Disturb mode. Choose people and set it to no one to block all calls, including WhatsApp. If there are specific contacts whose call you want to block, here's how. Launch the WhatsApp and go to chats with the contact you want to block. Tap on the contact's name at the top of the chat. Scroll down and select block contact. This will prevent them from calling or messaging you on WhatsApp. And that's it. You've learned how to turn off WhatsApp calls on your iPhone using various methods.